Lifting off now.
Appalachian Mountain Brewery, AMB, Boone, North Carolina, Longleaf, India Pale Ale, Community.
Taking its name from the toast of the Old North State, Longleaf IPA is a smooth and crisp amber-colored India Pale Ale.
Bold hopping creates citrus and piney aromas and intense resinous hop flavor that will linger on your palate.
Here is to land of Longleaf Pine, the summer land where the sun doth shine, where the weak grow strong and the strong grow great. Here's to the down home, the old North State.
Tiny bubbles clinging to the glass, very frothy. Actually, they're probably bigger bubbles than I thought. Beautiful kind of golden amber color. Nice big bubbles I see now. Pretty frothy. Really a nice kind of citrusy aroma coming off. Good strong piney hop flavor. You really want to just savor this in your mouth to get all those great flavors, tastes, absorb it all. This is a hoppy IPA. I think this will be another good one for you guys out there that enjoy IPAs and like that kind of resiny, piney hoppiness. Very tingly mouthfeel, tasty. Got plenty of hops. Let's see if it breaks it down for us. Keep earthy. Appalachian Mountain Brewery.
.com.
They're also in Portsmouth, New Hampshire. Alright guys, I'm out. That's my take on that. AMB Longleaf, Boone, North Carolina. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye.
Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beer, Cigar, Beer.